It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of Mary Teresa O'Guise, affectionately known as Mamia or Milia of Digazon Grandrivière, Grosselies, who passed away at Victoria Hospital on Thursday, 22nd June 2017, at the age of 83. She was a former worker of the Ministry of Agriculture. The funeral service for the late Mary Teresa O'Guise, affectionately known as Mamia or Milia, will take place on Sunday, 9th July at Maranatha Seventh-day Adventist Church, Lance Road at 1 p.m. The body will be interred at the Grosselies Cemetery. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited in Fitbutai. May she rest in God's perfect peace.